How to use Instagram guides to create a brand. As any feature is introduced, marketers must determine how it can be an asset to their social media marketing strategy. And Instagram guides are no exception. Branding is a cornerstone of marketing, and it is more essential than ever on social media. This presentation will outline how Instagram guides can have many benefits, one of which is helping you build your personal brand more effectively. Your brand is, in essence, how your audience perceives you. You should make sure that you are perceived in the best possible light. You want your audience to trust and respect you, and to feel comfortable engaging and purchasing your products, or the ones you endorse. If your audience does not trust you or your content, they will not engage, and they will not translate into monetary value for your brand. This guide will show you how you can use Instagram guides to present your brand as authoritative and knowledgeable, and ensure that you stand out as an expert. The goals of branding, of course, are simple: raising brand awareness, gaining brand recognition, and finally, achieving brand loyalty. A simple way to create a brand is to create a uniform persona that you use on your account. This means that the personality that you used to post needs to be consistent and attractive to your audience and align with the content you're posting. Your content and your brand need to align. If they do not work together, then your audience will be confused and disengage. By using guides, you'll begin to stand out as a leader in your industry. By having the confidence to make recommendations, you are also influencing the markets. This is huge power. By creating a guide, and because guide, by definition, implies intelligence, strength, trust, and being a leader, you are creating a positive image for your brand. By creating guides, you are effectively guiding your audience's purchasing habits and online interactions. Use your brand to build power and results. Guides are also a great way to cement the personality of your brand. For example, if you tend to visit the same type of places, such as craft beer cafes or hipster coffee shops, or even secondhand stores or a certain type of high fashion, you can create guides into these topics. They can be particularly good to be location-based, for your local followers or those looking for a tourist guide into a certain area. As all good marketers know, having a brand is one of the best ways to portray yourself as a successful business. Ensure that your guides fit in with your brand and do not send mixed messages. Guides can be easy to integrate into your content strategy, and they can have great benefits for increased brand awareness, recognition, and loyalty.